the Mason Minute with Kevin Mason.
We got our first, let's call it snowfall, if you will, of the fall and winter season last night into this morning. Of course, it's Tennessee, so it's not a lot of snow, enough to freak people out and cause havoc and hazard. But I was joking with my wife and said, well, the good news is, at least we know we're only going to get two or three more snows this season. And she looked at me like I belonged in a padded room. She didn't understand I was talking about the old wives' tale. I don't know where I first heard this, but there's an old wives' tale that says, the number of snowfalls you'll have in each season is determined by when the first snowfall happens by the date. So in our case, the night of the second into the third, take either one, that means we're only going to get two or three more snowfalls. Now, you and I both know that is only just an old wives' tale. It's not true. It doesn't work that way. And of course, it's really bad when you get your first snowfall on the 31st. At least you can't get any more than 31 snowfalls in a year, right? Okay, I kid. Again, just an old wives' tale that I've been hearing, I guess probably since I was knee-high to a grasshopper. Okay, since I was about 3 or 4 years old, and for some reason I remember it. I don't know why.